Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
You wouldn't have recognized her. Her dress, her hair, everything about her. I'm closer to Deanna than I've ever been to anyone. Last night, she was someone that I had never seen before.
And you don't know of anything that might have caused her to behave like that?
No. I've thought and thought about it. I don't have an answer.
Computer? Location of Counselor Troy.
Deck 6, Corridor B.
Let's go.
Ambassador, I came to alert you that the Rakags and the Saronians are in disagreement about the seating arrangements at the conference table.
I'm not surprised.
The good news, however, is that the ceasefire seems to be holding.
And that is by far the best news. Thank you, Captain.
Chief?
Will you take me with you?
Deanna. Deanna, I already told you you can't.
I won't let her have you.
Security, to Transporter Room 2!
Don't try and stop me! No! Let go!
It's something superficial. What happened to Deanna?
Hold on.
All of the systems in her body have elevated readings. Take her to sickbay. I want to see you in sickbay too.
Captain, perhaps we should delay transporting to the surface.
No. You should proceed with your mission.
Very well.
Chief, transport them to the planet's surface.
Aye, sir.
We'll have to sedate her. 20 cc's Milorazine.
Yes, Doctor.
Right away.
How's it feeling?
It's a little stiff, but it'll be fine.
It'll disappear in a day or two.
Dr. Crusher, I think you should see these readings, Doctor. Her neurotransmitter levels are 300% above normal.
If you remember, I found extremely high levels of neurotransmitter residue in Olcar's mother.
Could Deanna have picked up some disease from her?
I don't know. I need to do that autopsy. I don't care about the customs of Olcar's people. I need to find out if there's a connection between what killed Maelor and what's happening to Troy.
Picard, Lieutenant Worf.
Worf here, Captain.
Mr. Worf, contact Ambassador Olcar. I need to speak with him.
Doctor, neural energy is now 340% above normal.
Captain, Ambassador Olcar is at the negotiation table and cannot be disturbed.
Proceed with the autopsy.
Medical log, stardate 46075.1. I have performed an autopsy on Olcar's mother, but instead of answering our questions, the results have created an even deeper mystery. I don't have any explanation for this. When I examined Maelor's body, I found her heart, her lungs, her skeletal structure, most of the systems in her body, were those of a 30-year-old.
But how could that be? We both saw the woman.
That's not all. I compared Maelor and Olcar's DNA. I don't know who that woman was, but she was definitely not his mother. Deanna's condition is deteriorating rapidly. She could die. There are questions that only Olcar can answer.
Picard, Lieutenant Worf.
Worf here, Captain.
Meet me in Transporter Room 2. We're going down to the surface.
Aye, sir.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.